reality seamlessly, switching direction as I spill anger onto Crestwood to avoid breakdown on Metro train. Here things don't look so good on my case, so I escape by these means. Necessary to maintain my dreams of racing. Pencils, stencils, the templates other people created for me. I rock the bells, swell the pages in my deep seas. Poetic music, refusing to conform to life's constraints. There is no self-restraint to creativity. And once I got a hook, ain't no stopping me.
And if I drop the beat,
bring out the impossibility.
The sha-sha,
the mighty prop in me.
You can be picking off.
The dope female they hurt so far this week. And the next one, and in the days before, the years to come.
Whoa.
Listen at the beat drop.
My soul is poetry in motion. Bitch, let me take a note and shoot. This is my life. This is my life. Non-stop. Props to empty light and a thin fatale. Big she lays to hip hop.
So give me a hook. I play King Common and rock your thoughts on two turntables. Mix in the truth to hip hop. Cause I'm a DJ to the party of consciousness. Cause I used to be boy, now I be man, and it's easy to inspire. Cause nowadays, MCs are extra weak like a month with 38 days. So last night, I took your favorite rapper's lyric and made the blanket on which I sleep. Cause the music they make is making me tired. So after a nap, I went to tip the blanket to the muse of music and offered it as a sacrifice to the fire of rap. Because children should inspire the beat for man and fly above meaningless music and minstrel dance. So I'm writing dreams on the back of your orange car, flex on the Monopoly game of my life.
This nigga's cold.
And some kids from Baltic Ave never make it to Park Place. So these words may be the only way to pass the jokes they have, but I'm starting to put the words, so give me a hook.
Even if you offer too much words for each word I wrote,
I'd still be broke.
To keep my full self to the bidder with the highest price, instead they'll rest when the community chest be pulled out late night. She'll place them on her head, boy. Lord help her back with her dream catcher blocking. Lyrics of misogyny keep her as she finds herself in my poetry, so she never feels alone in this world. That same little girl with her diary.
Each of my lines were written for her.
And they were. She's the reason I write. I find my muse in her brown eyes. Lost the pools of her beauty as she claims her bore our reality. Please,
give me a hook. See, this is for a future mission wherever you are.
I never could write about love, and I will start now.
I'm no metaphor that's in the distance, I see you shine.
Won't describe how past the hits, but some fictional hymns again. The vicious cycle of writer's block. I've seen my dark eyes in my heart.
See, I never met you. But I'm reminded, I wrote this like I was blinded as I'm running the alphabet up to the letter T. So basically, I'm writing this like I'll never see you again. And I hope to one day to write erotic poems to leave on your wall so you remember everything that I did to you the last time that made your body scream.
The lies in my heart tell me who just won't fly with poetry. He forces me to stand in front of socially constructed mirrors and rewrite my own past.
Cause nothing about real love is easy. So stand strong or fall like things that fall from trees in autumn. So give me a hook in front of two mics in the stage. We call orders to the rise. Inspiration for the rise.
See the sunrise. And in the darkness that the creativity takes shape.
So if you want to see us walk around,